Hello Internet. Welcome to my channel. Here, I will rant about anything and everything that makes sense. Today, I'll be talking about something that I love drinking, so watch until the end of the video. Among the many types of wine available, red wine is among the best. There are many types of red wine available, although most are made using the same methods. This very exhilarating type of wine is made from black grapes, drawing their color from the skins of the grapes. During the beginning stages of making red wine, the grapes that have been picked are put into a crusher. Here, the crusher will gently break the skins of the grapes. Depending on what type of wine is being made and the tannin that's required, the stalks will either be used or discarded at this point. Next, the grapes are put into a fermentation vat with the skins. This can be a long process, taking several weeks to complete. If a higher temperature is used, more tannin and color will be extracted from the grapes. When making soft wines, the whole grapes are fermented using sealed vats. The carbon dioxide that becomes trapped in the sealed vats ferment the grapes under pressure, which is normally a quick process, taking only a few days. Keep in mind, the color and tannin content of the wine is based on how long the fermenting process takes. If the fermenting process takes a long time, the wine will generally hold more flavor and color. The remaining bulk of the grapes will go through a press, being crushed to create a tannic wine. Sometimes, this tannic wine is added with a free-run wine in order to add a bit more structure to the wine blend. Both the press and vat wine are then mixed and transferred to either tanks or barrels for a second fermentation. The second fermentation will take the longest, although it brings out the quality and taste from the wine. All types of fine red wine will spend a minimum of a year in the barrels. Some types of red wine will spend a lot more time in the barrels, possibly several years. Red wine is also fine-tuned with egg whites, which will suspend the yeast and other solids found in the wine downwards, before the wine is racked, filtered, and eventually bottled. Once the wine has been bottled, it is then shipped off and sold. Some wine, however, will be stored for a period of time in the bottle before it is offered for sale. The time a wine spends in the bottle is very important, although not every wine needs to spend a lot of time in the bottle. The more complex and more expensive types of red wine will benefit the most from aging in the bottle, to preserve flavor and color. The simple types of red wine, however, don't need to spend much time at all in the bottle. Not sure what wines to buy? Always buy the same thing. Looking for a regular supply of wines direct to your door? If the answer is yes to any of the above, then you should consider joining a wine club. Wine clubs have become increasingly popular in recent years and offer a number of benefits when it comes to buying wine. The main advantage of joining a wine club is that you get to enjoy a regular supply, monthly or quarterly depending on the wine club, of expertly selected wines. Unlike a supermarket or wine shop when you are faced with rows and rows of wines and unsure what to buy, with a wine club all the research is done for you. You get to taste a whole host of award-winning wines, customer favorites, pre-releases and undiscovered gems that you otherwise may not have chosen. What's more, you'll be sure to have a bottle of wine to hand, perfect for every occasion. Another advantage of joining a wine club is that you will receive detailed information about each of the wines. This can help when it comes to picking out wines in the future, particularly if you are new to wine, as you get to learn more about what you are drinking and the winemakers who produce the wines. Some wine clubs encourage you to rate or comment on the wine. This can be useful as you get to remember your favorites and you also get to see what other customers think of the wines before you taste them. Joining a wine club is one of the easiest ways of buying wine. As you sit back and enjoy your wines, you can rest assured that the hard work is being done to prepare your next wine club case for you. And with delivery direct to door, you don't have to lift a finger. Some wine clubs offer an incentive to encourage you to join, such as a price reduction or free gift. Once you've joined, you'll also probably benefit from other savings such as discounted cases or exclusive promotions. Online wine club goes the extra mile and offers a money-back guarantee, so if you find that you don't like a wine that has been selected for you, you can get your money back. In addition, as a member of a wine club, you may receive invitations to tasting sessions or events. These can be a great way of meeting other people interested in wine, chatting to the experts who select your wines and trying new ranges. Finally, with many wine clubs to choose from, it's worth picking one that offers you freedom and flexibility. So if you decide that you want to skip a case or modify the selection where you don't like a wine, this shouldn't be a problem. A wine club is a great option if you are looking to learn more about wine and they are a really convenient way of keeping stocked up with wine. Wine clubs do vary from one to another, so it's best to check the details and terms first to ensure that you choose the best one for you. To find out about Wine Club, which specializes in bringing you boutique wines from up-and-coming winemakers, and which offers all of the benefits mentioned above plus more, please visit the description box below. That ends my video for this time. If you're new to my channel, please be a good lad and lassie and click the notification button for new videos I will upload. Please like or unlike and send me your comments as to why. Also, my other channels and social media sites are on the description box. Please visit us there. Take care and stay safe. See you next time.